So last night I charged my scooter to full battery, and today I'm going to review how much battery will finish and how many Uber Eats I can pick up and how much money do I make. So of course I have a helmet, GoPro so I can record some clips, and bags. This bag is keep food warm, and this bag I bought at Amazon. So I just turned on the app less than 2 minutes, and now I can go to the restaurant and pick up the food already. To the customer less than 10 minutes, so total less than 15 minutes, I make £3.26. Now I need to go to Subway to pick up the food.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. 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 And I pick up the food and I give to the customer, go to the customer around 15 minutes because the address was wrong. So basically less than 20 minutes, I make £5.32 because I get extra £2 for tips from the customer. So the third order from a second location to McDonald's take only 3 minutes to drive over there. And from McDonald's to the customer drop off take only like less than 4 minutes. So basically it's really close. Only less than 10 minutes I make £4.77. And my GoPro ran out of battery halfway through, so I can't record the way I pick up food and drop off. So the fourth order from the location to Thunderbird take only 3 minutes to pick up the order. But from the Thunderbird to the customer, it takes super long. It's like 40 minutes. I'm really lazy to drive far away, so I have to bring the scooter up from the bottom to the top. It's really high. It's really high step. But the scooter is so convenient and easy. Look, the view is a little bit really nice. Today, like cloudy and rainy a little bit. It's not bad, it isn't cold at all. But the Uber Eats pay £6.47 per that last order, so it's not so bad. It's like around 40 minutes, got £6.47. It's not so bad at all. So finally, I'm back home now, so I'm online on Uber Eats on 2 hours 22 minutes, and I make £17.82 and plus another £2 tip, so total is £19.82. So I drove around the city almost 3 hours and 10 minutes because I went to Taco Bell and buy some food in there as well, and I have to drive back home. And the scooter battery for me is still 2 bar left, so it's really good. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any questions, please comment below my channel, and see you next time. Bye.